How many fingers do you see? Hey, boy, can you tell me your name?
This is 17-year-old Randy Gardner, and he set a record, 264 hours without sleep.
Day two, I struggle to remain focused.
Everything's blurred! Let's send this picture to the brain!
Hey, we're at the end of the rope! The next picture is gonna be much worse!
Ouch! What do we have here? A cake? A gum? A butt pillow?
A nude pic!
Guys, you better not strain yourselves!
Day three, uncoordinated movement, nausea.
Here's some human growth hormone!
Dude, to get moving, we need twice as much! Where the hell do you think you're going? Can't you see me standing here?
Hey, down there, what's with the moving?
We've got ataxia. Not my fault.
What's ataxia?
It means that we're out of control.
Now, let's take a shower and energize ourselves.
Day four, difficulty recognizing objects only by touch.
Wow, a ball! Let's play!
Yeah, hey, Mr. Spinal Cord, tell the muscles to move.
What do you mean, move? I've got no signal from the neurons.
We're too tired. Deal with it yourself.
Okay, let's try this.
Oh no, don't eat the ball!
Days five and six, hallucinations, speech slowing.
Hello, hedgehog, you pretty little hedgehog.
Days 7 to 10, irritability, paranoia, memory lapses.
Right, what's up with the mood?
What do you mean, no connection? Now I'm really angry. Hey, brain, could you yell at somebody?
Day 11, 252 hours without sleep. Randy, the question is, do you remember why you decided to stay awake?
Randy, right, that's my name. Thanks. Now it's time to go to sleep.
How are you feeling?
I mean, it was crazy where you couldn't remember things. It was almost like an early Alzheimer's thing brought on by lack of sleep.